All right, class, today we're gonna learn about whiteboards and how you have to stand really close to them in order to see anything on them.